Check this out though. I woke up Tuesday to a sexy lip. She made turkey bacon and we toast, had to represent. And we've been off and on like ever since.